you to attack here.
Yeah, don't just whack it.
Getting close?
So stay out of range until you're comfortable, so you can engage me and get in safely, okay?
Okay.
Are you in my range? Definitely not in your range. Okay, you better get in now.
Cross over with that sword.
to do it.
With that leaning back kick?
Leaning back and trying to move all my knees side to side.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to lean back like that.
I used to be super aggressive for my knees. Because I didn't want to, like, the people would try to step in, and I'd be throwing shots. So if they weren't doing the right thing, they were dead.
Yeah, Kung Fu taught me to take care of my knees.
You can. You should be aggressive from your knees. I attack you to crawl forward. Come get me. Don't let me get into a position where I'm at.
Jay. Good. Get over here. You were listening to this is a commentary. Over here. High guard's easier. Light.
Get a little closer for that.
Good idea, though.
Yeah.
Now get in and start swinging, babe.
Good head.
You got me, too. I think you got me first, actually.
That's all right. You stay in. You're new. You need more fighting than we do.
Yeah? Look it in. Caught you peeking.
That's why you don't throw the shield.
And set up the head.
What?
It was the left to try and set up the head.
Okay.
Because it was
punch, block.
I did something with my left. So I punched it, rotated. I just
I'm good.
Don't stop.
You keep back at my head.
Oh, that's what you threw in my arm. Good. Woo! Blew right through that arm.
Yes, that one.
I was pretty sure I got your shield on that one. This is my last one.
All right.
And then you and Greg can play a little bit. Chopping at. I was like way down here. Give me the head, make me dead.
shield. Don't hesitate coming back to that offside. If you hesitate, just go to it. There, and that's why. Don't hesitate. I didn't hit you hard enough. If you're tired, you need to take a break.
Well, if you take a break, then we're done, so. Here, I'd like to save my shield for a second.
Open. So, to do that, throw the flat, throw the off, and go to the left.
Okay. I have to teach them a lot. Shot patterns and combos and things like that.
What you're doing,
he,
pulling your left, pulling your right, and then coming back down. Okay.
Yeah. Like I said, we got a lot of work to do. We haven't gotten the opportunity yet to do all the different base, just the basics, you know. I mean, right now he's just getting kit time. That's it, pretty much.
Finding time.
Right. Learning how his kit moves.
That wasn't open that time, though. So look what's open and go for that.
Soon it'll be pedal drills and, you know, practice throwing the same shots over and over and over again, 10,000 times.
Yeah. I don't think so. They've never been enough.
Right. Moving, manipulating, all that stuff.